channel. So today I'm going to show you my cupboard. ඉතින් අද වීඩියෝ එකේ මම ඔයගලන්ට කියලා දෙන්න යන්නේ මම කොහොමද මගේ අල්මාරිය ලස්සනට තියාගන්නේ කියලා. ඉතින් අපි බලමු මම කොහොමද මගේ අල්මාරිය ලස්සනට තියාගන්නේ කියලා. So let's see how I'm keeping my cupboard nicely. So guys, this is the inside of my cupboard and I'm first going to show you my part. So this is my part and here I have kept a comb and a mirror. And here I have kept my t-shirts and my trousers and here my denims and my frocks are at here and here my mask, my shower cap, my powder, my face wash is at here. You can see I have bent my all the clothes into a special space saving method. So I will come with another video how to bend this. ඉතින් ඔයගලන්ට පේනවා ඇති මම විශේෂයෙන්ම space එක save කරන විදිහකට තමයි මේ ready නමලා තියෙන්නේ. ඉතින් මම තව video එකක් ගේනම් ඔයගලන්ට මේ ready නමන විදිහ ගැන කියලා දීලා. So let's see what is in the middle part. So guys, in the middle part I have kept here I have kept my brother's t-shirts and here I have kept my next I have kept my brother's shorts at here and his sport kits and his bottoms and my jacket and here also I have kept my jacket and here a scarf and there's some hanger shield mask are at there. So those are the things in the second part. So let's see what is in the last part. So guys, this is the last part. So let's see what is at there. So at there my shades and home wearing kits and uniforms are at there. This bag I have put my shades and here my watch boxes. I will show you one. My home wearing t-shirts and leggings, skirts, frocks are at here and there our school uniforms and at that part our swimming kits are at there. So those are the things in my cupboard. I will come with another video how to bend the space saving method of bending clothes. Guys, I have shown you all the things in my cupboard. ඉතින් ඔයාලට මං හැමතේම පෙන්නවා මගේ cupboard එකේ තියෙන. ඉතින් මං හිතනවා ඔයගොල්ලෝ මගේ video එකට කැමති වෙයි කියලා. So I will do another video how to bend the clothes as saving method. ඉතින් මං තව video එකක් කරනවා. ලේසි අර roll කරන method එකට එහෙම ready නවන විදිහ ගැන. I think you will like my video and subscribe my channel. ඉතින් මම හිතනවා ඔයගොල්ලෝ මගේ channel එක subscribe කරලා like කරලා comment කරයි කියලා අනිවාර්යයෙන්ම මගේ වැරද්දක් තියෙනම් මගේ හොඳක් තියෙනවා නම් අනිවාර්යයෙන්ම ඔයගොල්ලෝ මට comment එකක් දාන්න. ඉතින් මම හිතනවා මේ video එක ඔයගොල්ලන්ට ගොඩක් important වෙන්නද කියලා. So I think this video will be very very important for you. So bye, let's meet with another video again and soon.